Reese Bent. Piccolo Pizza. Crash Bent or Reese Bent? Let's do the Reese Bent, get that out of the way. That'll be the crash.
Welcome to Crash FM with me, Stryker. If you're steaming off the I-5, welcome to Silver Lake. This is the home of pescado. This is the home of fish, silverfish apparently, and one big leg. Also, the hottest burnout action this side of the state.
Race. Go a little red car, a little blue car. I don't know if there's any real difference.
What's
in
up,
three.
Guys? You're listening to Stryker on Crash FM. Just need a few minutes of your time to cover the rules of the burnout road. To succeed in burnout, you need to be winning races, but you're not going to win races unless you take risks. The big reward? That's easy. You earn Boost. Nice. Using Boost gives your vehicle a speed boost.
Boost.
And you can use Boost at any time to keep you in the heart of the action. Here's the lowdown. Risks can be taken anywhere in the burnout world. Take risks, you get reward. Get it? Near misses with other cars. Driving on the wrong side of the road. Drifting around corners. Tailgating your rivals. Escaping crashes. And so it goes on. You can even string these together to get two or more happening at the same time. Okay, so earning Boost is one thing, but to win, you need to steal it.
Yeah, you need to steal that victory.
Battle with your competitors by rubbing, slamming, shunting, and grinding with them. You'll get a quick Boost fix, and you can use it immediately to mix things up. If you want to take a bigger risk, try taking down your competition. Takedowns are when you wipe out one of your rivals, and if you do it, you'll grow your Boost and fill it.
Okay.
But if you get taken down, your Boost bar gets taken down too.
Oh no.
Okay, something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in Impact Time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that?
Oh, that's pretty dope. Okay, on cars
use
after
Crash
impact.
Aftertouch to gain Aftertouch takedowns. Or to help you get to the places other crashers can't reach. That was a public service announcement brought to you by Crash FM.
I like it. Let's see how much of this I actually remember and can do mid-game. Big crashes earn big crash bucks. Save them to unlock hard-hitting heavyweights. That's what I want. I want all the heavyweight cars. I want to be able to just destroy everybody.
You're streaming with Crash FM, and this is hot off the traffic report, so listen up. Sounds like the routes in from the interstate are jammed. If you're heading that way, it sounds like a great opportunity to earn some Boost. Keep it right here on Crash FM for all the updates. Yeah, you're listening to Crash FM. That's a good thing. Looks like something is going off near Silver Lake. If it's not another monster carp catching competition down at the quayside, then it's got to be some of our finest burners getting ready to prove their worth. For all your racing info, keep on listening to Crash FM.
Oh,
quickest route out of here? Actually, so do I. But in the meantime, catch the takedown action. Our burners are just lining up, and it's going to be sick listening to Crash FM.
Better, worse. Three new events, four new awards. Five takedowns, 4,200 burnout points. Let's go. Hell yeah. Hell yes, dude. I don't want to save it. But it is inserted. I haven't touched it. What? Alright. Yes. Oh no, don't tell me memory card's pooping out. Yes. Hold on, let me try this. See that? You mean the music's copyright? Oh, I don't mind too much about that, dude. Like, it'll be okay. Take out and reinsert the memory card. Hopefully it'll read it this time. I hope my memory card didn't poop out because I have like all my stuff saved on there. I'll be very sad. Moving some stuff around real quick. Get a little more comfortable. There we go. Should be alright. Alright, we got 15. We win a card in 15 more takedowns. Or add 15 takedowns. Okay. Got a new snapshot for your photo album. Oh, nice! Gone fishing, look at that. That was awesome. Two wall takedowns in a race, five takedowns in a race. First car takedown, first after touch takedown, and first takedown rampage. Very cool. Oh, we got a psych out takedown. Go in advance on that one. Very, very nice. Driver details, see if we can save it real quick. Profile, save profile. Yeah. Phew. Alright, memory card still lives. At least for now. Enable it, yes I do. Alright, we're okay. Let's say just signature takedown. No, I don't worry about that. Cool. Move on to the next event. Do a crash event. Lay everybody out. Road rage event down there. Burning lap or crash event.
Hey, what's the matter with you? Is your nav system working? Then why aren't you at the Silver Lake Junction? Start in two.
Unlock new crash junctions. Skip bronze to unlock. Oh, same thing. Cool. Actually, I think this is... You just gotta make the biggest crash.
Okay. Apart from Burnout Racing, you can also take part in the Burnout Crash Championship. Here's everything you need to know, brought to you by me! I'm Stryker, right here on Crash FM. Burnout is all about risk and reward. Well, here's the ultimate risk and the ultimate reward. Hammer your way into these busy traffic junctions and slam into as much traffic as possible.
Okay. It is what I thought
when
it was.
It's all over. We'll figure out how much damage you've caused.
I was bummed they took this out of some of the newer ones, or the Burnout Paradise. They don't have this event anymore.
You a damage total. All you have to do is beat our damage predictions, and we'll let you on to the next junction.
Nice.
Oh, and to make things really interesting, we've placed some markers for you to hit with your wreck.
Ooh.
If you can tag them, we'll give you dollar increases or decreases.
Ooh, that ain't good.
And for the ultimate reward, trigger the crash breaker for an explosive surprise.
Nice.
Hey, I did say it was risk and reward. First one to hit the totals gets to try some of the other rides we've brought along.
Ooh. Oh, I want to drive a fire truck.
Something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in Impact Time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that?
Yeah, we know about that.
Use Crash Aftertouch to gain Aftertouch takedowns, or to help you get to the places other crashers can't reach. This is Striker covering Crash on Crash FM.
Here we go. And this game is so much fun. Get gold on all race events, the Burnout Champion's Choice. The races are fun. Don't get me wrong, but the crashing and the road rage and all that stuff, that's where the real fun is in these games.
I got a chaos theory for you. Slam into a crash junction and...
Oops. All right, we need 140 grand. Should be able to do that. Oh, my goodness. That's pretty good. We saw a little crash. I can't do anything else. Let's see if we got. I don't think we got 140,000 though. Nah, that was nothing. Oh, we got the. Did we? 176 grand? Nice. That was way too easy. I must have accidentally skipped it counting up all the money. But hey, let's go. We got a gold. I just want to see the replay real quick. Boom! That explosion. I was trying to get over there with all the RVs and stuff, but I got caught by that truck. Oh well, good stuff. Another easy gold medal, I guess. Super quick one too. Yeah, save successful, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, got we win a car at $1 million and we're at 176, so that's good. Right. What's up next? Let's do that road rage event. It's a crash event. Crash event. It's a race. Oh, it's burning lap, sorry. I thought there was a road rage. There it is.
You're on Crash FM with me, Striker.
Like
Luck's on your side today, guys. The traffic's backing up under the yell, and the battling is going to be intense.
This is us 3-2 as well. Let's stay with the blue car. Oh, you changed the color. I got to read the menus before I start pushing buttons. Use Aftertouch to steer your crash. Hit crash pickups. Okay. I already know what to do on these ones. You just drive around wrecking other cars. It's the best.
Now this is what we call a TRE.
Yeah, just
target
the best,
rich environment. Pedal to the metal and metal onto metal. That's how you eliminate. Get as many as you can before the
super,
clock ticks to zero
fun.
Or until your car expires.
Get out of here. Oh, I got taken out. Did I? Nope. Oh, I got a takedown. Cool, they gave me one. Hell yeah. Oh, I didn't even see that guy. Oh my god. Whoops. That is definitely not good. Right, let's see if we can try to get some takedowns here without destroying our vehicle. Oh, I did not get taken down. No way. Take it out. Damn. Oh! I suck at this one, man. There we go, got one. Uh-oh. Saw that band, I got scared. Oh, we got it. Over. Two more. Oh, fuck. I bounced off him in here and right into it. My car is jacked up. Okay, I thought I got taken out. I was like, no way. All right, good deal. We got the gold. Hell yeah, now it's all for fun. Get this son of a bitch. Flip me. That's okay. We got the gold. That's all that matters. Are we back? I think we're back. Yeah, a new car, two new events, two new awards. There we go. I don't know how we got that gold, man. Holy crap. We were like almost dead with the two more crashes we needed. Somehow we pulled it out. Hell yeah. Come on. There we go. All right. Takedown bonus. There we go. Got the target achieved. New car. What car do we get? The car's been delivered to your garage. Ooh. That's kind of nice. Custom compact. Okay. That's kind of cool. Standard one signature, one aftertouch. Once it's at 10, we're 5 away from the new car. Got the pillar driller. What the hell is that? Nice. I guess just slamming the guy into the pillar. I like it. Got our first revenge takedown. Cool. Moving on. Got a face-off event. Got a crash event. Kind of want to do that one. Another face-off event. What's that here? Crash event. And two events available. Let's do the crash event up here, or downtown.
Downtown is the place to cause mass mayhem, and the crash events are now live. Check out your nav and get in there now.
Yeah, let's do it. This is making me want to play Burnout Paradise on the Xbox One. So much fun, and the fact that you can go online with it and just drive around,
crash
jumping
FM
into events,
and Stryker keeping eyes on all things crash.
Had
check
way
out
too much fun playing that game
on
over the
burnout3.ea.com.
Right, we got the bonus, the cash money up there. We're gonna try to get those, at least one of them. Need $145,000. Okay. Cash breaker in 8. Boost. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Damn it. That's bad. Not good at all. That was terrible. Let me retry that one. Can I retry it just from here? Oh, we'll see what I get first. And we might restart that one. Because that was bad. That was not good at all. $19,000, that's it. Womp womp. We're gonna retry that.
We have a beauty of a junction available.
All right. Traffic. Get this. Oh, that's it? Damn, there's like no damage on that one. Damn. Should've hit one of the trucks. Nope. Got something there. I guess. The dude just ran into me. That was just as bad. Yeah, we got 58,000 that time, so we're getting closer, but yeah, we need to do better.
Crash FM and Stryker keeping eyes on all things Crash.
If I can hit one of those tankers that are crossing the street up there, I'll be all right. Try to go over here. Get this. Get through there. Where's the... That's what I wanted to hit. Two away. Come on. One more. Kaboom, bitch! Nice. That is so much better than the last couple ones. Caused a lot more damage. I was trying to hit some of the buses. Didn't quite make it over there. Ooh, look at that add up. Come on, keep going, keep going. 89,000. 560, oh, there we go, got 103. Just at 108. At least got the silver medal. Damn, not a gold yet. Try one more time to get the gold. Yeah. 17 vehicles total. Not bad. What do we need? 145, right?
We have a beauty of a junction available for you burners in the downtown area. So I can get blown or gear, slam your
do exactly
rivals,
what I
and
did.
Slam into the traffic.
And try to get landed between the buses, and then I can hit the crash trigger, whatever it's called, and then just blow all those up. I should be golden. Yeah, if I can get the crash breaker near them, I'll be all right. So I kind of got what I need to do now. Traffic. Can't get over there. Didn't get nearly the break I wanted to. Okay. A little bit better. Quite a few crashes after the fact. So I blew it, so let's see what happens now. Keep climbing. 37, 38, 40. Up in the 60s, 70s, 90s. Now only 105. Damn. All right. What do you think? One more time, or should we move on to the next event? Yeah, I want to retry it. I got to get this gold. I gotta get the gold. I can't. I won't be able to get past it mentally.
We have a beauty.
I need to get it. 145. Thinking about crashing up here with all the taxis. Maybe next time if I don't get this. There we go. There we go. Between the buses. Couple of them. Nice little wreck going behind me. Well, that he get the other side of the street, but we're doing all right on this side. Let's see what we get. Oh, that's climbing quick too. Already past 50. Keep going. Yeah, we got it. Oh, we blew it out of the water. 183 plus the bonuses. This is at 198. Let's go. Gold medal, baby. Woo! We got it. Hell yeah. There we go. 198,314. Right through here. that. I told you, man, if we get near those buses where I can blow it, that's gonna do way more than we should be okay. Way more money. Hell yeah. Hell yes. Save successful. Cool. Nice. Oh, that ain't a good number. 666155. Alright. Got another crash event up there. Here's what this face-off event is. Should we do that, or let's see what's over here. If you have the two events available. Right here.
We're just approaching rush hour now, so the traffic is going to get pretty heavy by those river bridges. I would suggest you make use of both sides of the road if you want to make any progress.
Yeah, we'll wait on the races right now. Going to crash stuff. We'll do another crash event.
We got the speed, we got the beauty, and we got the destruction. I'm Stryker, covering all the waterfront crash junction action here.
Oh, it's another crash. Nice. After touching to pickups or more vehicles. Yeah.
Take one insane burner, a street filled with traffic, a car filled with boost, and ignite.
Oh, okay. Getting all those bonuses and then slamming into a car or a truck or something huge. That's the plan. 295 is what we need. Okay. Should be fairly easy with all the bonuses and stuff. Hopefully. One, two, three. Get on the other side, get on the other side. Nice. Need one more. Oh, this is looking good. This is looking very, very good. Ah, I hope that second trailer counted. Oh yeah, we're definitely got this, dude. 220. What's the bonuses? 240. What? If, oh, we need a 245 for the gold. Damn. We were close on the first try. Let's try that again. Get this gold. That was good though. That was damn close for a first try. Oh, did I push continue instead? Oh, damn it. My bad. We'll go back and do that again. Okay. We'll go back and do that one again. Nope. Maybe it was this one.
Crash junctions?
Yeah.
No. Should be
the Mayhem one. My mistake.
Take one insane burner.
All right. 295. Holy crap. We weren't nearly as close as I thought. We gotta get, let's just say 300, just to be safe. Ah, didn't get close enough over. I'm gonna get the breaker. I'm hoping to get it earlier, though. Before, yep. Close to enough damage. I don't think. Let's see. Let's skip it. 189 plus the bonuses puts us. Nah, 229. A little closer. No, not even. We were at 240 last time. Did worse. Got a new car though, so that's good. But I don't want to continue. I wanted to, let me retry it. That's okay. Got a new car, so let's see what we got. Yep. It's at 1.1 million, so let's see what car we get. Okay, a little pickup truck. I see you. The heavy pickup, alright. That'll do good for like road rages and stuff like that.
If you're burning down on the waterfront, watch out for the trams, which are now back up and running and provide a perfect opportunity to erase your competition. Check back for more info if you want. I'll be here working.
First.
This is Crash FM.
And then we'll do the other one, the face-off. Color do I want? Now we go to blue. Let's see what happens here.
You, traffic, boost, clock.
All right, need to beat it in a minute 56. To get some boost going. There we go. Over the counterculture, well, that's right where you belong. Oh, that's a little too wide on the end, but that's okay. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Alright, we're still doing alright, hopefully. Oh shit, turned way too early. Way too early. Do the oncoming traffic. Get that boost going up. Oh my god, I thought it was done for there. Shit. Oh, stupid tram. Alright, you have a good one too, AJ. Thanks for hanging out, bud. That tram came out of nowhere, man. Not good at this kind of race.
Finishes though.
Damn. Well, so much for gold. We just destroyed our fucking car. Maybe get silver. We're lucky. Damn, I am hitting everything now. What the hell? That's a finish. Thank God. You got bronze. That's terrible. Retry that one more time. Do you want to retry? Yes, I do. That was awful. Just awful.
Have you been running today?
Minute 56.
No? Well, get your asses over here. The action is fast and frenzied. The weather is great and the tracks are perfect. And not just the ones I've been laying on. I am Stryker giving you all the news here on Crash FM.
Wide again. Shit. I said slow down. Yes, I can't slow down. Gotta go faster. Oh, you tried to mess me up there, little truck. Oh! That's that big old
What's
truck
up,
right
you
there.
Guys? I'm Stryker, you're on Crash FM, and I just seen the way to avoid fees at the Palm Court parking lot. All you have to do is drop your car in from the top. It's easy to do, and that's just what happened to one of our unlucky burners. But hey, at least someone scored a takedown.
Very close. Ah, I missed it by like a couple seconds. Damn. By 1.23 seconds, man. Damn. Super, super close. I will take it. Damn. That was close. That was incredibly close. Save successful. Let's go. No drive, no crash bonus because I didn't crash. That's a good thing. In my opinion, that's a good thing. We got downtown race event. We've got another crash event, so let's do that.
We have a beauty of a junction available for you burners in the downtown.
Another crash downtown. Am I using my boost bar? Hell yeah, I am. Using it like crazy. Takedowns add segments. Okay.
We are downtown on Crash Street, intersecting with Carnage and Mayhem.
Yeah. Get through that one. That's where I need to get. It's the second intersection. Try to land up there by the buses. Take all them out. 190. Okay. Boost going. Didn't do as much damage as I was hoping for. Get the one. Oh, it's on the other side of the thing. Damn it. Screw that up. Maybe we get lucky, but I doubt it. I don't think we did 200,000 worth of damage. No, not even close. Oh, maybe. Nah, 107 with the bonus, probably one. Oh. Yeah, 138. Not terrible. It's bronze, though, dude. We're better than bronze. We can do better than bronze for sure. Let's retry that. I didn't want to hit the bus again, but we got one bonus. Where's the... Damn, I went the wrong way. Oh my god. That taxi just went through everything. Let's see. I'll just skip all this. 260, wow. It's 275 total. So that's silver. Oh, we got the gold. I thought the gold was two. What was the gold at? Was it 240? Either way, man, we got it. Let's go. 21 vehicles wrecked. Very nice. Oh. Ocean City soundtrack. Solid band. Do 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 do. 1.5 million already. Getting closer to another car. Waterfront, we got two available up here. What we got? Oh, we got another crash event. Let's go. Use aftertouch to steer your crash. Hit crash pickups. I'm trying, but I can't really see the crash pickups. I've yet to see one multiplayer. Ooh. Ooh. I like that. Haul ass, try to get onto one of those ramps and just launch myself into a bus or something. 160 seems easy. Is that a boost? It is. Get the boost. Oh, I missed it. I missed everything. That sucked. We're going to retry that. Not even bother. Yeah, we'll restart that for sure. The jump may be a distraction. We'll see. Go right after the boost, and I'm going to go to the other side and get that little money. Like, cash, whatever the hell. Oh, I missed it. My dumbass misses the jump. Oh, my God. Let's try this again. Seems like the jump on the left is a lot easier, too, because it doesn't turn. So I'll be able to just hit it and go straight. Go forward right into everything I need to do. Ooh, got the truck. Got the tanker. Let's get some crashes. Need two more. One more. Kaboom, bitch. At least one of the buses. That should be enough. That should be more than enough money. Ooh, slowing down. Nope, keep going. Oh, no way. Only 128? Wow. That's garbage. Let's try one more time. I'm going to have to launch myself over near the buses to blow. Or before I can blow it. So, yeah. We got this. This. At least that one. There we go. At least hit some of the buses this time. I didn't get shit though there. Seems a lot more cars crashing into it than last time. A lot more cars. There we go, gold medal, baby! Let's go! Alright. Easy gold medal. Another 220. Let's see if we unlock anything. I doubt it. I don't think we did that much. A 210, 220 in cash, not bad. We're getting close to another car. Silver Lake's got new crashes.
Just had a complaint from the.
Get one of the new cars that we unlocked if we can. Got some compacts at 3-1. Where's that truck? Oh, well, let me use the truck. Lane. Yeah, we'll keep using the little blue car then. Since it's 3-2 instead of 3-1. Alright, up to eight players.
What's up, you guys? I am Striker, checking out the news and the
that's right. This is like one of those few games that you could do.
I just heard that the place to catch
with,
all of today's action is on the steps of the Federal Building with a great view.
Holy shit, that thing is fast. Holy hell, he is super quick. I'm super dead. Damn it. Come on. There he is. You can see him very, very far ahead of me. Two seconds, not too terrible, I guess. But far enough where it's pain. Yes. So I can take him out. That's a good chance to. Hey, he's riding my tail. Now he's taken out. Take advantage of this, get this lead going. Oh, he's coming back, I can hear him. Riding my tail again. Come on up, buddy, I'll take you out again, I don't give a shit. Oh, shit. That wasn't good. Nice. Another takedown. Eat a dick, bro. That was inadvertently took him out on that one. Oh shit. Oh no. Yeah, got it. Let's go. Barely won, but we won. New car, two new events. Hell yeah. New cars added to your garage. That thing was quick as shit, too, man. Modified compact unlocked. Cool. Cool. Takedown breakdown. Two more. So we're three takedowns away from the new car. Slowly climbing them up. Special event. We're invited to a special event in the Far East. Hell yeah. What are we doing out there? Let's go check it out. New special event.
You're
dockside.
Back with Crash FM, and I've learned, and this is very, very important, picking flowers is actually illegal and can result in a significant fine or even a jail term for persistent offenders. Stop picking flowers. Make sure you stay with Crash FM for all your news.
All right, let's give it a shot. Woo! Fucking hell. Let's go yellow with this one. Top speed, that is... Oh, this is going to be so fast. This is going to be a nightmare to drive. Like, the ones I'm driving are like twos and threes, and they're kind of hard to handle sometimes around the turns and shit. This one is just going to be insane.
Now it's you versus the clock.
Okay.
Who's going to win?
Single lap, minute 13 is what we need. See what we can get. I'll take a silver just because I'm not very good at these kind of... Oh shit, I'm on the wrong... Oh my god, I didn't realize I was on the wrong side of the road. That makes sense, so I'm in the Middle East. Or Far East. Oh my god, there I go. Bye-bye. Where else can I fly off to? Triple barrel roll. I went fucking flying, dudes. Oh my god. So fast. Yep. Gone again. Tossed a lot of mayhem on that one, though. That's cool. Oh, I thought we were done skiing that one. Yeah, it all turned around. That sucked. Oh well. Keep going. Little concrete kiss. Definitely not getting a gold in this one. There's no fucking way. Damn it! Get off the wall. Come on. I get a bronze, I'll be happy with the way I'm driving with this fucking car. Good, 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 there it is. Silver? Oh, we didn't even qualify for a medal? Damn. What do we need to get at? How bad did we... Let's try one more time, but how bad did I fuck it up? That was rough. That was really rough. Oh, 120. Oh my god, I was off by 15 seconds.
Who's gonna win?
Alright. We're clearly not able to get the, or not going to get the gold. There's no fucking way that's happening. I cannot control this card nearly good enough to do that. Why did I drive right into the fucking thing? Damn it. Come on. There we go. Doing a little bit better than last time, I think. Don't crash nearly as many times. That's a definite good sign. But yeah, gold is not happening in this thing. Just trying to get hard metal. No, fuck you. 2 seconds off. Son of a bitch. Ah, fuck this thing. Retry. One more time. One more time. Ugh. Dude, this is fucking tough.
Back on. It's Crash FM. We are doing some heavy work in the docks now. I just caught 4 burners squeezing into a 2-car gap down at Cyan Shipyard. Awesome stuff.
Fuck. Bad, bad start. Alright, whatever, let's go. And I fucking go- Oh my god, this- Yeah. This ain't happening. Holy shit. 2 fucking crashes immediately. Make that 3. Fuck. This will get some burnout points. Because, yeah, I'm not getting a fucking medal. Damn sure. Fucking move, asshole. Ah. This is why I don't like the races and the time lapse shit like that. Whatever the hell it's called. that I just try to wreck the other cars, not wreck myself. Like, even normal races, I'm better at this shit. This is probably our worst run yet. Not in the middle. 135.
Locking up.
Yeah.
Nope. We'll take the burnout points and get the fuck out of here.
Fuck that shit. Fuck that car. My God. Moving on. Let's go back. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Do some more crash events. Those are more fun. Or if we have a road rage. Road rage would be ideal.
And Crash FM is back. This time, we're in Silver Lake. We've had crazy action over the last couple of days. The Iron Bridges are...
Nah, I don't want to race. I want to crash into shit. But we gotta... There we go. Do crash events?
We have some high-level destruction coming your way out here in Silver Lake.
Winning Crash Dollars unlocks new Crash vehicles. Win 10 million in Crash modes to unlock this beauty. That is a beauty. That's a very pretty car.
I got a chaos theory for you. Slam into a crash.
I need 200,000. See that bonus? Oh, I missed everything. Yeah, that's not good. Yeah, let's retry that. Or restart it, rather. Yeah, we're not going to bother with that big bonus because
it's about causing as much.
I'm not going to be able to stay on the road otherwise. Let's see. I didn't hit the other side. Oh, I did get at least some traffic on that side. Get over some. Need two more. It's probably way too late to do any real, 90. Got up to 100, but that ain't shit. We won a bronze. Boo. We're trying that again. If it'll let us. Yeah. Got a new event. That's cool. I don't care about that. I want this gold. We're gonna skip the jump. Not worth it. That little one down there. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit that too. Oh my god. Plus, I'm flying in after me. I can't do anything. A lot more damage though. Locked up the whole street right there. Another big bus. It's coming in. Nope. Oh damn, fucking. Nice. Maybe 200. We got 135. Better. Still bronze though. I knew that fucking, what you call it, the bus was coming in right after me. I wouldn't have blown it. But we unlocked a new car. Either way. So let's see what we got. $2 million new car. Yeah. What do we got? Oh, another pickup or a Jeep, the four-wheel drive racer. All right. And another special event. Give me like a crash special event, not a fucking race. New event on another continent. I'm gonna start acting stupid. 1 second. Just give a little reset ski to that. There we go. See what we got in Europe. Kind of special event. Oh, it's a crash event.
We have seriously dangerous Winter City runs for crash carnage. Bring it on.
Alright. Check this one out. It looks like it's like on a freeway with two lanes of traffic going both ways. So if that's the case, we want to make a big ass crash spot, little crash spot. Ruin all the things. All the vehicles.
You want to be my Winter City eye in the sky? Alright. Try and launch your car upwards to get some cool airborne action.
Oh yeah, there's a multiplayer over there by the right, so that's where we want to go. 350, holy shit, this is gonna be rough. Run through all these trees and shit, hopefully that doesn't wreck me. These little bonuses and shit. Get it, yeah, we got it. Just enough to be on this side of the road and cause some damage. Yes. There we go. This is looking good so far. This is looking pretty good. Maybe it didn't look as good as I want. We need 300 so if it gets to 150. Yeah, we should be alright with the double. Hopefully this isn't counting the double. 9 plus the cash bonus. Plus the double. Yeah, there we go. 418,304. Super gold medal, man. Let's go. Easy. Go over there and just dominate Europe. Two new events. Whole lot of cash. What events we got over here? We got a crash event or a crash event. Let's do this one up here.
The art
this
of
might
Riviera
be the last one we do.
Crashing explained on Crash FM. Drive into something.
Yeah. Grand Slam.
Planning a crash? Hit boost, genius.
All right, there's the boost right there. Go up and that's where all the money is further up. So we're gonna try to get right after the multiplayer and stuff and just go head into, oh, that's a lot of cars coming too. That's what we wanna do. All right. Get there quick. We can get up to the multiplayer, or multiplier. And get everything. We'll be alright. Oh, I didn't get up there all the way. Did I go? Oh, I went the wrong way. Damn, I jumped the wrong way. Might be starting this one up. I really wanted to get that times two. My dumbass went the wrong way. That's okay. Let's see. 116, not even a gold. Yeah, we're not gonna medal. Oh, we got a bronze. Okay. Cool, I guess. Let's try that again. We'll do a event unlock. I don't care about that.
Man, there are a lot of expensive.
We want that gold medal and crash. 280 is what we were looking for. We got like maybe half of that. Gotta be careful around this turn. I missed everything. What the hell? We're starting that over. I went too far on the outside and missed everybody. Missed all the cars, all the fucking bonuses.
It is still me, Stryker, on Crash FM. I have a tip for you to.
There we go. boost. Hit the boost. This is the first card. Got the multiplier. No, we went too far out. I can go to crash shit. Damn it. Yeah, I'm going to have to hit that car and then just jump forward and try to get as much as I can. So otherwise, I'm going off the bridge and won't do any damage. That's my best bet. One last try. Hopefully, one last try. There we go. Got the multiplier. That's bonus. A whole lot more cards coming in high. Love it. A lot more damage after the fact, so this might be promising. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Uh-oh. I don't know if we're gonna get the gold. No, we're not. It's gonna put us at 260. 261, yeah. Silver. A little disappointing. I think we can do it. I think we can do it, man. One more.
So I was just checking the Riviera crash wreck.
Hotel Grand. I was close to it too, wasn't I? No, not really. Yeah, this ain't gonna do it. Damn. Damn!
It is still me, Stryker.
Car's coming around, but I don't think it's gonna do any good damage. I need three more to hit. That ain't gonna do shit. What do we got? That's it? Ugh, that was terrible. That was awful. Cause I got everything, but I just missed all the cars. Shit.
The art of Riviera crashing.
If I get a silver again, I'll be okay. But I want that gold. See, we got 237. Fuck, if we would have had it, we would have got it. 257. We were right there. Shit, if we would have had that 2x. Damn. Oh well, that's it for me. We'll take it. I guess. Not happy about it, but we'll take it. Just because I need to get out of here. Let's see who's online. Oh. Alright, we'll toss you over to him. Oh, you just went offline. No way. No way.